All right, and still cloudy outside. We are expecting rain showers kind of coming in waves over the course of the afternoon. Unlike this morning, I think we'll see more thunderstorms also for the afternoon. In fact, we do have a chance for severe weather. 75 now at the Pittsburgh airport. We've been stuck in the 70s most of the day. I still think we hit the mid-80s for high temperatures today. Should be at around 83 degrees. Cloudy conditions. Winds out of the southwest at 10 miles an hour. Barometer all the way down to 29, 89 hundredths of an inch. And our dew point also right at 70 degrees. Generally, we're looking at when it gets that high, we call it a tropical air mass. That means that you're looking at kind of conditions like normally in Florida or the Gulf Coast, Texas, where it comes to big rain totals being possible in a short amount of time, what we call downpours. That'll certainly be possible. Besides just that, lots of lightning, some strong winds will also be possible over the course of the day. We are marked for what they call a marginal risk of severe weather. Out of 5 levels, that's the lowest level, and generally that means that we're not expecting anything organized, but we can't rule out 1 or 2 storms reaching that severe level criteria. Generally, that's what happens. So here's that wave that's slid through in the morning hours. Notice what happens the further west you go. You get more lightning. In fact, the next wave, a lot of lightning there as it starts to roll into western Pennsylvania. And we have another wave also with some lightning around the Columbus area. Still some showers around Allegheny County, stretching down into parts of Westmoreland, eastern parts of Washington, and Fayette County also around the Uniontown area, continuing to see some rain. We're going to zoom in on the cell that's going into Armstrong County at this point. That's the heaviest of the rain, at least locally, and you can see some of the communities like Dime, the Plum Creek area, Armstrong, that will be in the path of that storm. It's actually moving at about 25 miles an hour. I have the storm track set on about 22 miles an hour there, so Dimes could be just a little bit faster than what you're seeing. We also have the next round of rain and storms. This has a lot of lightning in it here, right on the eastern side of the Cambridge area. That will be probably most likely impacting the area. In fact, we'll go over to model data and it'll move it in right on the state line by about 2 o'clock or so. That puts it in Allegheny County with a lot of lightning, probably at around 3 to 3:30. A lot of times that's when the kids are getting out of school, so we could have some lightning around there. Lots of dry time still possible over the afternoon hours. And the big concern at this point is going to be the rapidly changing conditions as these waves of storms roll in. They're going to be moving in at 25 to 35 miles an hour. And that means that we could see obviously strong winds and also a lot of lightning very quickly. Look at temperatures. Latrobe is now at 80, 78 in the Denora area. Pittsburgh at 75 and Washington 74. We're expecting a high temperature today of about 83 degrees. Let's head right over to your 7-day outlook. Another stormy day possible on Friday. As we're heading into the weekend, a cold front is now expected to stall right on top of western Pennsylvania. It doesn't look like we'll see any thunderstorms from it, but rain showers will be possible Saturday and Sunday. I think the best news is that we're not expecting those thunderstorms for some of the big concerts that are going on over both Saturday and Sunday. Unfortunately, we can't rule that out, though. On Friday night, could have some thunderstorms around. We'll watch closely for that. Even cooler weather heading our way for next work week. In fact, on Tuesday there, have the high temperature down to 65. Ooh, wow. Just for a day, yeah. But still 65 for a day. So a little cooler as we're going into next week.
All right, Ron, thanks.
Thank you.